So our first program C is equal to A plus B, addition of any two numbers. This A, B, C you call them as variables, and A and B is input variable and C is your output variable. The name of the variable can be anything. For our convenience we are taking A, B, C. If A is 10 and B is 20, C must be 30. If A is 1.5 and B is 2.3 and it is 3.8. So we can use either integer or float here. Since this is your first program, we are using with integer. Look at the program, int ABC, you call this as a declaration statement. We need to specify how many variables are there in the program. So here, three variables are there. Along with the variables, we need to specify the data type. To read the data, input data from keyboard, we use scanf. Scanf is input function to read any type of data from keyboard. Since we are reading integer type of data, we are using %d. As we have two input variables, we are using 2%. And the next statement is assignment statement. You call this as an assignment statement, and the symbol is called an assignment operator. And after that, you are supposed to print the output, and printf result is %d and c. And one important thing is, don't try to give space between %d and %d in scanf. Spaces are not allowed. We'll be discussing in detail later. At this moment, don't try to give space. You are supposed to write both together. So this is a basic program. And program execution always starts with main. The first line is your declaration statement. And then next step is to read the data from keyboard. And next is your logic. And since result is stored in output variable C, you print C.